When Lancia challenged the world of rallying, they didn't just compete, they dominated. With six consecutive championships from 1987 to 1992, Lancia is the most successful manufacturer in the history of the WRC, and the Delta, its most successful car. Today, these cars have achieved cult status and are adored by owners and enthusiasts alike. Once again, Lancia stands ready to take on its historic adversaries. Not on muddy back roads, but on the track. A new venue to prove once again that the Delta has what it takes to dominate.
Thank you. Great work. P4.
Thank you. to go. Last lap.
Good work out there. P3.
Total time penalty is about half a second.
Thank you.
One more. Finish strong.
Well done. P1.
Thank you.
3 left. Last lap. Let's go. Thank you.
Good run out there. P2.
So I'm coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. You'll have a great day and peace out.